Ladies and gentlemen, while they're fixing the amplifier, the Sanzini Brothers!
The Sanzini Brothers!
Silicone beef up. They become writers of hot books.
Manuel the gardener placed his burning phallus in her quivering quim.
Or they become Carmelite nuns.
Gonzo, the lead guitar player, placed his mutated member in her slithering slit.
Or they become racehorse junkies. Yes. Now there's no reason why you or your loved ones should suffer about the size of their organs. There are enough problems in this damn world today, am I right?
Right on! Right on! Right on! Right on! Right on!
Now, if you're a girl and you're troubled with munchkin tits, you can't console yourself with this age-old line from primary school. Help me out, brother.
Anything over a mouthful is wasted.
Yes, yes. And if you're a guy, and you're ashamed about the size of your dick, ladies and gentlemen, a prime example. And one night you're at a party, and you're being so cool. I mean, you know, you're with this really cool lady, and you're not even wearing any underwear. You know what I mean? You're being so cool. Some guy comes walking up to you he ain't never seen before, and he's dressed all in leather, and he walks up to you and he says these words.
12 centimeters or less.
He is a lonely guy. If this happens to you one night when you're at a party, well, let me tell you, brothers and sisters, time when you gotta turn around and look that son of a bitch right between the eyes. And you gotta tell him some words that could help him, some words that could show him that there's a better life than the one he's living. And right now I'm gonna ask my brother Jeff Simmons behind me here to help us all at this moment by telling us all these words. Thank you very much, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you can dig a country western rap, then you're in the right joint. It's the sacred song of the hour for all of France and the Ruhr Valley. My rump hairs long for your sweet love, whether you like it or not.
Yeah.